Friends, there will be four teams. These are called tankers, bulkers, reefers and liners. So these will be participated in marathon. And now we are going to football ground. And now we have reached the football ground and principal and advisor is coming to motivate us. And some batches will be divided, who are participating and non-participating members. Okay, and middle members are those who are participating. And here the OAC sir and principal and advisor sir will be giving some suggestions how to win this. Okay. And friends, now principal sir is giving some advices to the marathon members who are going to participate. So, and you can see here red, green, blue and dark blue. So these are all the batches who are going to participate. Now advisor sir is going to say start. So these will be running to 7 kilometers from institute, and they will be going around 7 kilometers and they will be coming back. Now the race begins. And friends, these people who are going to participate in this marathon, so they will be going through our main gate, and there will be 4 checkpoints and there will be some coupons, and each and every person should collect each and every coupon, and at the end they need to submit to the respective team leaders. Okay. And the positions of the members will be noted in the team leaders. Okay, so for the support, the institute will be providing with them 2 bikes and 1 ambulance, and also at the checkpoint they will be also giving some water for drinking. So if anything happens, these bikers, the 2 members and also ambulance will be supporting them. And these non competitors, okay, they will be waiting here in the main ground. So these are all the 4 team leader batches, and the respective team member like who are participating in that will be coming from this point. Okay, and they will be giving those 4 coupons to the respective team members, and these team members will be noting what is the position of his and whether he is collected all the.
Super.
See here, the 2 members are almost equally came, and finally the person from Till now, all the participants had came except one person, and we all are waiting for him. Let's see. Finally, he reached. See how we are motivating him to come first. The scores of each and every team will be verified by our OSSR and it will be getting sent. After collecting all the results, our chief guest will be announcing the result. Sports coordinator. He is the main person to arrange all these things. Workers got paid for it, but how we are celebrating, see.
It's a real coincidence. The first cadet who finished the race, he finished it in 25 minutes. Whoa! Took 50 minutes, twice a day.
So friends, this is how we have celebrated our cross-country marathons in our institute, and thank you for supporting.